the most famous of all Christmas characters, Santa Claus. He's actually based on Saint Nicholas of Myra, a Dutch saint famous for giving gifts, who is known as Sinterklaas. In early incarnations, Santa Claus wore many different colors. But after a Coca-Cola ad in the 1930s showed him wearing red and white, the image stuck. From the date of the holiday itself to the traditions associated with it, Christmas has a long and colorful history. We bet you didn't know.